Hey guys, Holy Roller here with a little gameplay on Stadium for you. That's right, that is a gold Olympia. I guess you don't see that very often. Most people usually go for the gold Famas or gold Galil or something. But I thought it'd be different. I got a gold Olympia, and I think it looks absolutely pimpin'. It really does. Look at that. It's just absolutely beautiful looking. Even the shells are gold when you reload, which is a little weird. I don't know why they'd make gold shells if you're just gonna throw them on the ground and leave them there. I guess it helps the economy when people pick them up. Yeah, who knows. But, yeah. Me and my one friend just basically were decided to screw around and do some crazy stuff. We were basically using Olympias and Tomahawks, just running around and having fun. Because if you don't have fun in Call of Duty, what are you doing playing Call of Duty? If you try to take it seriously all the time, there's no fun in that. You gotta take a break sometimes and just chillax. If you try to play seriously all the time, I'm sure there are people that do. I think I'd go crazy. Just, if you took Call of Duty that seriously all the time, it's just... Sometimes you just can't do that. You just gotta take it easy, take a chill pill, and just sit back and relax. See, I love to have fun when I play Call of Duty. I play to win, but I will very rarely just completely rage out of something like I know a lot of people do. But yeah, I'll get mad at it, but I never really get to the point where I feel like I just want to stop playing the game. And I guess it's because I can always just do this and screw around and get out all my frustrations, or I can just go play zombies, which I find is also a really good way to blow off some steam. Because even in zombies, when you're playing with a group of friends, if some kind of crazy bullshit happens, it's still funny. Like, last night I was playing with my one friend, and I got down, and instead of helping me, he just took the Lunar Lander back, which was an asshole move, but it's funny. Well, I really got nothing to say about this game, so, yeah. I'm gonna put on some music now, enjoy some Cage the Elephant, and, peace out.
Can join us. up. They are blind. Friendly fight lane inbound. Enemy cobra headed your way.
The streets are all empty. You paved it with zombies.
The battle is lost, but the war has just begun.
When I missed all the madness, I saw a flower. A dream that was creeping, I kept in my sight, and then it turned and it took me an explosion and shook me. Beauty that screams, I'm alive.